I know, Scott, obviously so many people in Connecticut feel like they know who you are. They wake up with you every morning. You've been in the state for years. So many people feel so familiar and close with you. But I'm guessing not a lot of people really know a lot of your personal backstory. So I was wondering if you could share a little bit about what your childhood was like.
Sure. I grew up in Commack in Long Island, not too far from Connecticut, just over the Long Island Sound. And I had two older brothers. We grew up in a typical middle-class house. It was so small, my friends used to call it the shoebox.